Moving the a bit of intuition from Sergio Ramos. Well, couldn't bend a drum, and the flag went up. This is Kroos. And he's certainly not alone. That's all they can conjure for now. But nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. The ball with Luka Modric.
Too much on it.
retain possession. Now with Messi. This is Kors. Here's Carvajal. The super tackle and they've won possession. Here's Fabian. And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. This is Kors. Here's Valverde. It's with Danilo Pereira. Marquinhos. And Fabian. Verratti now. Now with Messi. Here's Mbappe. Of us bars, not accurate enough. Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Vinicius Junior. Mendy has it. This is Kors. Now with Benzema. Mendy. Now the attack fizzled out. Mbappe with it. On to Messi. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Now Edo Militao. Ramon, can he find the net? Karim Benzema. Will they get themselves level here? Well, a badly timed run, just a fraction offside. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Benzema, teammates available. Mendy has it. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. The attack carried promise, but petered out. And the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG. Substitution for Real Madrid. This is Sergio Ramos. Now with Messi. Mbappe. Well, touch off the defender last of all, so of course. Speculative effort. Well, it can be a bit of a hit or a miss when you try to catch the ball in that manner.
Well, it's a difficult skill, and on this occasion, he can't quite pull it off. Just didn't do it cleanly enough.
Messi. Fabian. Mbappe! And a promising looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end.
Guys, that should be a pen. Yeah.
Vitor Ferreira. On to Messi. Fabian. Well, nothing comes on the attack when all is said and done. And Moore's going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there. Mendy has it. Ferreira. Messi. And Fabian. They couldn't quite muster a real threat. Shot blocked, but still alive.
That should be a free kick as well. Because penalties have to be in the box.
Mendy has it. It's with Dani Ceballos. Here's Valverde. Now a decent position. High quality defending. Attack carried promise, but petered out. Here's Mbappe. Messi. No foul. It will be a Paris Saint Germain free kick. And the substitution will occur now. From Real Madrid. What a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Gets it a goal! Tremendous reflexes! Thibaut Courtois! Another goal from this corner would, in all likelihood, secure a victory. Danger averted for now. Priority wants to hang on to the ball, which he did.
Full time, and I know I sound like Gigasaurus, but goodbye.